Hello friends, ahead of the Oneplus 5T launch event from the 16th of November, this is the first leak unboxing image from the Oneplus 5T device, where you can see a complete bezel-less device with charging adapter and a Type-C cable. From this image, you can see that the fingerprint sensor has been moved on to the back side. It has an Android 7.1.1 Nougat and not the Oreo system. Also, if we compare the side-by-side image from Oneplus 5 and 5T, it looks similar, exact similar, other than the fingerprint sensor which has been moved down to the backside for the Oneplus 5T device. Other than that, it has a similar processor, similar camera lens and almost a similar display, 1080p display, and also battery capacity remains the same, 3300 mAh. This is the one more image after the configuring device from the unboxing image. This is a side-by-side comparison between Galaxy S8, Mi Max 2 and a Oneplus 5T. The Oneplus 5T is from the extreme right side. Again, this is a comparison between Oneplus 5T and a Oneplus 5, and you can see it is almost a similar kind of device with 16:9 display. Again, this is the one more image having viral over the internet. So guys, this is almost a similar specifications compared to the Oneplus 5, except it has a bezel-less display and a fingerprint scanner moved down to the back side, and a little bit improvement over the camera, but it has a similar kind of operating system and other stuff. So guys, it's your call whether you want to go with this Oneplus 5D or you are just satisfied with, if you are owning a Oneplus 5, then you are satisfied with the Oneplus 5 or not. So guys, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.